Their hopes and their heads in the sand. Now I don't say who is wrong, who is right, but if by chance you are here for the night, then all I need is an hour or two to tell the tale of a dreamer like you. We all dream a lot. Some are lucky, some are not. But if you think it, want it, dream it, then it's real. You are what you feel. But all that I say can be told another way. In the story of a boy whose dream came true, and he could be.
The color. wide, into the eye, the king would stop and stare.
Only one thing.
Dreams of course will not come.
Oh. final sacrifice. His body may be past his feet, but his soul's in paradise.
go what you want with me. Hate me and laugh at me. Darken my daytime and torture my night. If my life were important, I would ask, will I live or die? But I know the answers lie far from this world. Close every door to me. Keep those I love from me. Children of Israel are never alone, for I know I shall find my own peace of mind, for I have been promised a land of my own.
Instead of my name, forget all about me and let me decay. I do not matter, I'm only one person. Destroy me completely, then throw me away.
His luck was ready out, his spirits and his fortune low. Alone he sat, alone he thought of happy times he used to know. Heavy weighed him down. A candle was his only light. The hungry rats his only sound.
Hey, dreamer, don't be so upset.
Oh, Joseph man. I need him to help me if he can.
There won't be room to store the surplus food.
would you grow? After that, the future that will be so bright. Egypt's look will change from me the overland. The men can will show the land. But who that all time alone? No one king, there is no doubt what your dreams are all about. All these things you saw in your pajamas are a long range focus for your moments. And I'm sure
in Canaan.
The summers were endlessly gold. The fields were a patchwork of clover. The winters were never too cold. We'd stroll down the boulevard together, and everything around us was fine. Now the fields are dead and bare, no joie de vivre anywhere. Et maintenant, we drink and bitter wine.
Those dead and dead. The splendor of Canaan's cuisine, how extravagant, elegant soirees. The gayest the Bible has seen. It's funny, but since we lost
those chain and days we used to know.
beyond age of age to those Cajun days.
Help you. would you help me?
Yes!
Why on earth should I believe you? I've no guarantee.
Trouble, trouble, bring us to the fall. Worship, worship, then we'll touch all. Trouble, trouble, bring us to the fall. Worship, worship, then we'll touch all.
We are just 11 brothers, good men and true.
Seems quite justified. I shall give you what you came for.
Joseph handed them sackcloth of food.
saying it is true. It is quite absurd. Oh yes,
oh yes, it's true,
it's true.
Benjamin is better than the big bamboo.
No, he's
no, he's
no bats,
no bats.
Benjamin is harder than coconut.
So at the time, what's he called?
Sorry,
save me,
save me,
save me.
I closed my eyes, drew back the curtain to see for certain what I thought I knew. Far, far away, someone was weeping, but the world was sleeping. Any dream will do.
Into the Eindelijk het ek nie woorde nie. Het is vreemd. Weet, vanavond is hulle sterre en ek wil dit sê en ek bedoel dit. Elkeen van julle. Morgen moet hulle gaan rugby en hockey en netbal speel en maandag moet ek vir hulle kyk of hulle huiswerk gedoen het. En dat, ja, oké, Joshua, dis al raad, jy hoef nie. Julle hoef nie een huiswerk te doen vir maandag, vir enige geval. Maar misschien, dames en heren, is dit wat die genote oorgaan. Balans. En ek dink wat julle vanavond hier gesien het, is symbool daarvan. En soos dat hulle morgen hard gaan speel en volgende week na maandag hard gaan werk, wil ek vir julle sê, julle is die genote. En ek vraag sommer ons amper blikkies om ook gauw hier te kom staan. Julle was net so deel. Daar moet altyd bedankings gedoen word, en is vanavond my voorreg. En ek gaan nou een paar mense oproep. Lomeri, waar is jy? Een van die aanvallerige Egyptiese dames. Sy het al mense gereel, alles is hier achter. En ek, as ek so hulle van nader by my kyk, dan was Josef se terugkeer werklike trane. As ek na die mascara kyk. Maar goed, jou eerste regisseur Leandri van Heerden. Sien asseblief. En dan tweedens, en sy moes sommer inspring in 'n siek dame se plek, ons choreograaf wat ons elke keer invoer, en ek sit vanaand so kyk en ek dink, wat doen ons sonder haar? So dankie, jy gaan nog lank met ons wees. Nikki Deuring. Wat ons ook allemaal al ken en wat vir ons ook een onmisbare deel geword het van wat ons hier aanbied, kan ongelukkig nie vanavond hier. Wees nie so in sy afwezigheid een lekker handeklap vir André. Dan Anel Badenhorst, die dame vir die garderobe, saam met haar moeder Ronel. Maar Anel, baie dankie, waar is jy? Dan Gilma Stander, dit is een bekende naam, ons hoor van oor die radio, ons gremering. Ach, as ek sê, ons is elke keer span wat dinge saam doen, elke jaar, al het ons een COVID gap gehad. Gilma is deel van ons span. Die wat wijn kry, ek vermoed dit is so dat jylle tiek kan gaan oortrek en nou kan gaan leer daarmee. Ons onderwijs dames kry blomme vir die selle rede. Reg, dan, waar is Jan? En mevrou Potifar. Ons kinders wat talentvol is nie, maar ons twee leerkragte behalwe vir al daardie bydraes, dankie Jan en Annelies, ongelooflik soos altyd. Was vir julle ook. En dan dan soos die skool, soort skool wat die genote is, twee van ons oud-leerders wat teruggekom het, Farao en vader Jakob. Baie dankie. So voor ek by die volgende groepie kom, soos ons altyd maak met die prysuitdeling, so kom ons wens hierdie groepie gou vir. Ek dink nie hoe jy is, waar gaan jy heen? Hy is al klaar goed vir ouder, so los hom net so. Okay, en dan wil ek vir ons orkes dankie sê. Ek gaan jy... en dis vir my lekker om te kan sê Marvin Boysen, ons musiekonderwyser as dirigent. Reg, dan een laaste paar vinnig, jy wil huis toe gaan, hierdie mense moet nog gaan opruim, ek is nou deur die personeelkamer waar hulle aangetrek het, moenie hele dag gaan kyk nie, asseblief. Reg, dan wil ek dankie sê vir Janita Burger en Odette Fouché wat haar gehelp het. Hulle het vandag reeds hulle blomme huis toe, wat die kaartjies en besprekings gedoen het. Ons wil vir huis huurgenoot vir hulle ondersteuning. Hulle het goed koel gehou, gehelp met etes. Vir hulle dankie sê, al ons borge, ladies and gentlemen, all our sponsors you will find in the program that you received, please have a look and support them as far as you can. Without them, of course, we can't put such a production on the floor, so thank you to all our sponsors. En dan die inspirasie, die architect, die beplanner, die bouwer, die musikale directeur, enzovoort, enzovoort, enzovoort. Johan Ensen! Johan, weer eens, nie net vir die genote nie, maar ook vir die hele gaan staan nou daar, maar ook... Nie net vir die genote nie, maar ek dink ook vir die hele Wellington gemeenskap en verder. Dankie. Dankie. Aan elkeen van hulle, van Joseph, Jan, Jamie, die julle, al die seuns van Jakob, het was hopeloos te veel, het was net moeilikheid. Almal van julle, die vrouens, die kinders, die optreders, bravo! En ry veilig huis toe, sien julle volgende jaar, selfde tyd, selfde plek.